President Rodrigo Roa Duterte on Tuesday called on the public to use the heroism of Kat Andres Bonifacio as guiding post in overcoming the nation's challenges, including the coronavirus pandemic, in his speech at the Pinaglabanan Shrine in San Juan City during Bonifacio's 158th birth anniversary. Duterte emphasized the importance of remembering Bonifacio's heroism as it continued to provide a sense of hope, determination, and optimism for today's generation of Filipinos. Let's take a look.
Remembering the heroism of our gallant forebears, which Bonifacio provided the sense of hope, determination, and optimism for today's generation of Filipinos, especially as we surmount difficult challenges in our time, including the COVID-19 pandemic. The bravery and patriotism of Gat Andres Bonifacio and many of our forebears who fought against foreign dominators must serve as our guiding post in beating the odds that hinder our progress as a people and as a nation. I believe that by revisiting and honoring our past, we will be able to impart a stronger sense of nationhood to the present and future generations of Filipinos. As we commemorate these events, I invite every Filipino to become a hero like Bonifacio by participating actively in our nation-building efforts, especially those challenging times when we have to secure our nation's health, safety, and wellness. In this light, I call on our kababayans to emulate Gat Andres Bonifacio's strong sense of civic duty, courage, love of country in our daily lives, even in the simplest ways. May we be challenged to give our very best for the benefit of our people and nation.